I have a thousand reasons to hate Twitter, but this is not one of them. I mean, usually when mainstream news outlet or mainstream media takes a hold of, you know, like a movie or a video game, there is a lot of misinformation, and sometimes there are things that are unintentionally funny, and this is a perfect example of a situation like this. So here we have a news about the New York Post that says Leonardo DiCaprio unrecognizable in first photos of new Scorsese's film. Okay, I don't know which new Scorsese's film is, but here you can see that the main photo that they used, I mean, this is a brain teaser, right? It's not easy. It's not easy to see which of these two actors is Leonardo DiCaprio. My God. I mean, this is one of the most hilarious and downright stupid examples of clickbaity titles. It doesn't even make sense. But come on, I mean, even look, even his haircut. I have seen movies with that haircut. His face is pretty well known. Even if you don't put Leonardo DiCaprio's name here, I will instantly know that that's Leonardo DiCaprio. Luckily, I wasn't the only one that find this practice so funny. This is pretty good. This is why the internet was made from. And look at all the responses. Look, maybe that's Leonardo DiCaprio, man. I don't know. Could be. Okay, we have some, you know, like wholesome reactions. And we have some, of course, we have some examples that actors or actresses that actually look unrecognizable. Like, look at this. This is a pretty good example. Not like the one that they are giving us. New York Post, we're all out of milk. And how can you not use this opportunity to use an actual meme about Leonardo DiCaprio? Maybe this was, you know, like a mistake on the tweet post. Maybe in the actual news is going to be, you know, like, it's going to make justice. Maybe there is a photo there. Maybe the text as it's written is not going to be as out of touch. And I would say that the person that made the article is not the one that is out of touch with reality. But then you look at this. Look. Leonardo DiCaprio. In parentheses. Right. Of course. How the hell is the viewer not going to know which of this one is Leonardo DiCaprio? Jesus. Maybe if they would have put Leonardo DiCaprio new look or older look in first photos of new Scorsese's film, maybe it would have that this kind of response. But maybe that's what they were going for. Maybe they knew that people were going to put memes and a lot of this stuff. And as you can see, it's pretty popular, so maybe that's what the strategy was. So anyways, this was something that I wanted to share with you. I was looking for something to react on YouTube, but then I opened Twitter. I wanted to see if there was some news about some Marvel stuff, but then I saw this, and this was an opportunity I cannot pass. Anyways, Baron Salami out.